Hi, I'm Catherine Gertis, Little Hawk reporter, and I'm going to be interviewing City High students about their craziest school experiences. What's your name?
Andy.
What's your craziest City High experience?
This actually happened just last September, but there was a random helium balloon floating around the ceiling of my English class. So I said, screw it, what if I inhale it? And I did. And my voice got so high and shrill, and my first thought was to immediately begin reciting Shakespeare. So, I mean, that was a pretty good experience on my part. I had never inhaled helium before, so it was completely unexpected. I mean, I knew it was supposed to do something with your voice, but just doing that in the middle of class was probably the best idea I've had all year.
What's your name?
Eli Anderson.
What's your craziest City High experience?
On the night of the cross-country family dinner, being taken outside up to the top of the catwalk and having my hair cut into a bullet in front of the whole team.
What's your name?
Anastasia.
What's your craziest City High experience?
I remember freshman year, I was coming down the lunchroom, going upstairs, and I threw my in my plate, and it spilled all over me, and I had to change. But I didn't have any clothes with me, so it was like very crazy. And I wanted to change, but I didn't have any clothes with me, so yeah.
Jackson Yinkers Meyer.
What's your craziest City High experience?
It's got to be last year. City High football game. Such an emotional experience. Game is tied up, 84-84. We have 3 seconds left in this game right now. Big Nate Whelan's on the field, and Dr. Stephen looks at me, and he says, Jackson, you get in there. I snapped the ball. I threw the game-winning touchdown to my boy John Clark, and everyone went crazy. It was so crazy. And we won the game, and we got the boot.
What's your name?
My name is John Curtis.
What's your craziest City High experience?
My craziest City High experience is probably any day during the swim season, because I had to wear a Speedo.
Yeah.
Just looking at myself in a mirror in a Speedo, that was pretty crazy.
What's your name?
Matt Taylor.
And what's your craziest City High experience?
All right, so last year, freshman year, there's a tradition on the cross country team where one of the freshmen gets a mullet, and it happens every night on senior night. And last year, I happened to be the very lucky freshman to happen to. So they took me to this top of a stairwell, and at the top of the stairwell, it's outside by the lunchroom, they got scissors, just regular old scissors, and started cutting my hair in the randomest spots, and I had tons of bald spots, and I looked really, really stupid. And then showed up the next day to school with the haircut, and everyone was giving me crap for it. I looked really stupid, and I had to wear a hat for probably 2 or 3 months.